Once again, welcome to the English Literature Classroom. Today I am going to teach New Radiant Reader Class 8. Okay, the first chapter. I am going to start the first chapter, The Man of the Island. Clear? The Man of the Island. Now what is island? The island is a land surrounded by water on four sides. Okay, now let's start the story. Again, I am telling you, this is for class 8, okay? This is an extract from one of the world's best-known books of adventure, Jim Hawkins. Now, this extract is taken from the book of adventure, Jim Hawkins. Who tells the story? Now, who is telling the story? Jim Hawkins is telling the story. He's a cabin boy in a ship that has sailed an island in search of treasure. Now, his ship is sailing towards an island. And why is his ship sailing towards an island? In search of treasure. Hidden by pirates. Treasure means wealth. Hidden by pirates. Pirates means sea robbers. When the ship anchors near the island, some of the crew who are found to be shady characters bent on murder. Now when the ship came near the island, some of the crew, they are means bent on murder and loot and are allowed by the captain to go ashore. Jim quietly goes with them. Now what does Jim do? Jim quietly goes away with them and ran away from that place. From the side of the hill, which was steep and stony, some gravel was dislodged. Gravel means small stone. It was taken away from that part and fell rattling and bounding through the tree. My eyes turned quickly in the direction and I saw a figure leap with great rapidity. And what did Jim see? A figure with great rapidity. Figure means anyone it can be. Okay, with great rapidity means great force behind the trunk of the pine. Pine is a tree. What it was. Now Jim could not understand what that figure was, whether it was a bird or a monkey or a man. I could not tell. It seemed dark and shaggy. More I knew not. He could not understand what it was. I was now, it seemed, cut off upon both sides. Behind are the murderers. Now behind Jim Hawkins, the murderers are there. Before me, this lurking creature. Before him, that figure was there. I prefer the danger that he knew to those I knew not. Turned on my hill. He could not understand about the danger. He turned on his hill. Turned on his hill means he ran away from that place. Looking sharply over my shoulders, began to retrace my step in the direction of the boat. Now, in which direction is going? Toward the direction of the boat. Instantly, the figure reappeared. Once again, he saw that same figure. From trunk to trunk, it flitted like a deer. Means like a deer it was running. Running man-like on two legs. That figure was running like man on two legs, but unlike any was that I had ever seen. He had never seen this type of figure before. Sometime almost double as it ran, I stood still and cast about for some methods of escape. Now Jim was thinking of some method of escape from that place. And as I was so thinking, the recollection of my pistol flashed in my mind. And now all of a sudden, Jim came to think about the pistol. As soon as I remembered, the courage glowed again in my heart. As soon as he thought of the pistol, courage came in his heart. And I set my face resolutely for this man. He started again to think of that man and worked briskly towards that man. He was concealed by the time behind another. Concealed means hidden by the time another tree trunk. But he must have been watching me closely. That man was watching him closely. For as soon as I began to move in his direction, he reappeared again and took step to meet me. Then he hesitated. He drew back, came forward. Then that man came forward and last, to my wonder and confusion, threw himself on his knees. Now, he threw himself on his knees and held out his clubs. That means that figure came and met to Jim Hawkins. Okay, now see this picture. This is Jim Hawkins and that is the figure whom Jim Hawkins was searching. Okay, trying to find it out who he was. Okay, this is again one. See, this is Jim Hawkins and that figure whom Jim was trying to find out who he was. Okay, till then, goodbye. In my next class, I will continue with that. And one more page left with that page. Okay.